small canvas. We can get through this pretty quickly. So as you see, I'm kind of really, if you're watching my brush strokes, I'm really changing up every time I attack the canvas.